In this video, we're going to deviate from the content we normally do and go over some temperature issues with Ethereum mining on the 3090 series video cards. Make sure you stay till the end of the video to see how I got the temperatures down, increased the cooling, and also increased the hash rate. As you can see, the front side of the card is pretty hot at 141 degrees Fahrenheit. And here's a shot of the back of the card. You can see it's pretty hot there. It's really hot, almost too hot to touch. Here's a thermal representation of the hot spot behind the 3090 on the memory side. Here's another 3090. This is a EVGA For the Win 3 Ultra. As you can see, this thing is smoking hot on the back, 156 degrees Fahrenheit. Too hot to touch for sure. Here's a close-up of the back side of the GPU. You can see the hot spot is 158 degrees Fahrenheit. This simple modification reduced the temperatures by almost 10 degrees Celsius and allowed me to sustain 125 megahash per second with only 300 or so watts of power draw in software. Just by adding the heat sinks with thermal tape, we reduced the temperatures passively by almost 10 degrees Fahrenheit. And after we added a 120 millimeter fan blowing directly onto these heat sinks with the fan speed at 1500 RPM, we reduced the in-software temperatures by almost 10 to 15 degrees Fahrenheit, which is quite significant on the memory junction temperature. You can see how everything looks while the fan is blowing and the heat sinks are on the back with thermal tape. You can see there's almost a 30 degree reduction in temperature. And if we move around to this side of the card, get in focus, and you can see quite a bit of difference in temperature just on this EVGA 3090 Ultra For the Win edition. Now, regarding the Founders Edition 3090, we did add a humongous heatsink to the back. As you can see, not too much has changed. There must not be good contact with memory chips on the back of the card and the backplate, but it is doing something. It is taking quite a bit of heat off. It's not really having that much effect. In software, we probably reduced the temperatures by 2 or 4 degrees Celsius at most. So definitely the Founders Edition I'm going to have to do more investigation on. I have included links in the description down below with all the parts used in the making of this modification to the card. And full disclosure, they are affiliate links. They help pay for all the expensive equipment like this E95 thermal camera that I use to do this test and modification to the cards. We got a Discord. It's called Misfits Mining. Come join us there. Love to see you guys. And if you guys have any questions, that's the best way to contact me there as well. If you like this video, go ahead and get subscribed. We got more content like this coming soon.